Here is what's special about this rock. One, it has black and white patterns and looks like a zebra. There are a lot of black and white spots on it, and there are a few other spots on this rock that look like this. See, there's like half of it is black and half of it is white, and there are a few cracks. Rocks are unlikely to have those cracks, and they're also quite big, even though the rock is in one piece.